Strange as it may sound, movie stars are human, relatively human, after all. And it's hard living up to an image on the screen that is 40 or 50 feet tall. If the world were like the movies, we would never make mistakes. We'd correct our little blunders and select our better takes. And the person that we should be would be all the public sees. For if life should go off track, we could simply fade to black. If the world were like the movies, think if marriages were movies, how our lives would be improved. Love preserved on film forever, all the battle scenes removed. We'd have only happy endings. We could edit as we please. Cut to smiling man and wife with a baby and a life. If the world were like the movies, and the child would have a father who was always there, playing games and flying homemade kites, cheering at her high school plays, tucking her in bed on stormy nights. Never absent, never cruel, not a drunk, not a fool, a father who could give his daughter blue lights, pink lights, just like the movies. If the world were like the movies, I'd know how to play the part. I'd be there when I was needed, and I'd never break her heart. She would never see me stumble, and I'd never let her down. I'd be sober, wise, and humble, the defender of the crown. Well, thank God, she has my movies to see. She is better off with movies than me.